Learn Excel from Mr. Excel Podcast 2128, selecting the whole column or the whole row. All right, cool trick here. So, Ctrl+Spacebar selects the whole column, or Shift+Spacebar selects the whole row, like that. And that's cool, because once you have the whole column or whole row selected, hold down the Shift key, and you can drag something back into a new position. So, I had the rows out of order there. Works great, but here's my problem. I can never remember which is which, Ctrl+Spacebar or Shift+Spacebar. I always do it wrong. Two ways. Here's two ways to remember. Control starts with a C, so column starts with a C. Ctrl+Spacebar will select the whole column. Awesome. Shift starts with an S, and R starts with row. And S and R are adjacent letters in the alphabet. I don't know. Or the Bob Umlis one. He says, look, the control key is really skinny, like a column is really skinny, right? So think of the skinny control key selects a skinny column, whereas the wider shift key selects the whole row. Yeah, that might work. Another bonus trick here, if you use Ctrl+Spacebar to select the whole row, and then control and the minus on the number keypad will delete that selection. All right, let's try it with a row. We'll do Shift+Spacebar, and then Ctrl- deletes that whole row. Cool, I love these keyboard shortcuts. Thanks for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another netcast from Mr. Excel.